Did you know we spend all of our time watching the time? Most of the time. But what happens when we run out of time?